The Arado Ar 234 was a groundbreaking aircraft in aviation history, known as the world's first operational jet-powered bomber. Developed by Nazi Germany during World War II, it represented a significant leap in technology, embodying the Luftwaffe's ambition to regain aerial superiority through advanced engineering. The Ar 234 was powered by two Junkers Jumo 004 turbojet engines, which gave it a top speed of around 742 kilometers per hour, 461 miles per hour, remarkable figure for its time, especially considering the relatively low speed of Allied bombers and reconnaissance aircraft. The aircraft had a sleek, aerodynamic design, with a wingspan of 14.1 meters and a length of 12.6 meters. It could reach operational altitudes of up to 10,000 meters, 32,800 feet, making it difficult to intercept with conventional Allied fighters. It had an unorthodox landing gear arrangement. Early versions used a takeoff trolley and retractable skids for landing, while later models featured a more traditional tricycle landing gear. The Ar 234 typically carried a bomb load of up to 1,500 kilograms, 3,300 pounds, but its primary advantage was speed and altitude, which allowed it to carry out reconnaissance and bombing missions with relative impunity during its limited service window. Its cockpit was fully glazed and set far forward, offering excellent visibility, and it was operated by a single pilot, which placed high demands on crew performance, especially during combat missions. Operationally, the Ar 234 was first deployed in late 1944 and saw limited but notable use on both reconnaissance and bombing missions, especially over the Western Front. It was used for high-speed reconnaissance over Allied positions during and after the Normandy landings, where it proved nearly impossible to intercept. In its bomber role, it was employed in several attacks during the Battle of the Bulge and the bombing of the Ludendorff Bridge at Remagen. However, its impact was limited due to its late introduction and the small number of units produced, fewer than 300 in total. Despite this, its advanced performance and jet propulsion made it a serious concern for the Allies, and it earned the respect of enemy pilots for its ability to escape at speeds unattainable by most contemporary aircraft. When compared to its competitors, the Arado Ar 234 stood apart as the only operational jet bomber of the war. Allied aircraft like the de Havilland Mosquito, while fast and versatile, still relied on piston engines and could not match the Arado's top speed or high-altitude performance. The American P-51 Mustang and British Spitfire were excellent interceptors, but they struggled to catch the Ar 234 when it operated at full speed and altitude. The only real competition came from the German Messerschmitt Me-262, the world's first operational jet fighter, which shared similar jet propulsion technology but was optimized for air-to-air combat rather than bombing or reconnaissance. Ultimately, the Arado Ar 234 was a remarkable technological achievement hindered by its late entry into the war, limited production numbers, and the deteriorating strategic situation for Germany. Yet it laid the foundation for post-war jet bombers and reconnaissance aircraft, influencing future designs in both the Soviet Union and the United States.